What's happening, Madden Sites? So, Black Viking is back, ready to react. And before you get surprised, I picked my fro out. So, if you're surprised, don't be. Picked it out because I didn't feel like rocking my curls today. Didn't even feel like going to work, but I did. So, let's do this. Let's get this reaction video in.
this one
is called Gaston Push-Up Contest. This is the same dude that got told off by the little girl at Disney World or Land or whatever. So let's get this in.
Saw through his side three mirrors.
Yeah,
I know.
Sean, I heard you.
Tell him through his
mirror.
What's that?
Pretty strong. You think you're pretty strong?
No, who told you that?
I think I'm stronger.
No, I'm the strongest man around.
I don't know.
You're stronger than me.
I think I'm stronger than you.
You're stronger than me. What's the challenge today, boy? A push-up contest. Oh, we have a push-up contest. Okay, boy, I have a challenger in a push-up contest. Where's the prize at?
Okay.
Jesus Christ. Yes.
She volunteers.
Just so you know, she can't cook and clean. Go.
Man, that's not even worth it.
Okay. Someone say go.
Sorry, I was scratching all in my nose.
Ready? Go! 1, 2,
Boy, hurry up, the snow! He looks like the struggle. Perhaps he needs a hand.
Oh, shit. Okay. You know, his suit looked real funny because you know they got built-in muscles in his suit, but I'm wondering what he really looked like. But homeboy got him. Don't fuck with the Gaston, baby. You know what I'm saying? Dude is nice. He was killing it. See, you know what's funny too? They ought to teach it, young boys. A lot of y'all are always challenging, you know, some of us older bucks. Think y'all stronger than us. Let me tell you something. I'm going to tell you something about men, if you don't know it yet. There is a certain point, and guys know this. You may have heard old heads say this to you. There's a certain point where they'll say, oh, you got your man strength now. There's a certain point, men, young men, when you are developing, where you get your man strength. It's a different type of strength. You get more power and more strength, period, with it, okay? You know, your punches go from sounding, if you hit somebody, like, to, you know what I mean? Like, it's just, it's a certain amount of power. I think I got my man power around 22 or 23. I think that's around the time it came in. I remember when it came in, and I was like, damn, I'm like, a lot stronger than I was, and it's effortless. It was a different type of strength that I had, just so you know. So young boys, before you go challenging grown men to strength contests, make sure you have your grown man strength before you test the guy that's 35 that has been living with his grown man strength for years. All right, 1 million subscribers. Woo!